children. So in the previous class we have completed the textbook bits and we have discussed about the articles. So what are the articles? A and the are the articles. So when we use A for the consonants, we use A, and for the vowels we use an. And when we use the, when we know about the particular person or particular thing, so we use the. Okay, na children? So look at page number 45. So we don't use a, an, or the for uncountable nouns. Okay, na children? We don't use a and the for uncountable nouns. Okay, na? So only look at the page number. So what are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U are the vowels. So the first letter that starts with the word that starts with vowels, we use an. Before the word, we use an. So for the consonants, we use A. So here, look at the L bit. Fill in the blanks with A, an, or the. If no article is needed, put a cross mark. So look at page number 45, L bit. First one. Meena had dash egg. So here is egg. The first letter is E, that comes under the vowel. E is the vowel. So before the word we use an. An egg. A toast. Second blank. An egg. Toast. So T letter, it comes under the consonant. So the word, it begins with the consonant. So before the word we use A. Next. And toast and dash glass. Here the glass. The glass also, the word begins with the consonant. G is a consonant. So before the word we use A. A glass. A glass of milk. Next one. Her mother offered her. Second one to get here, children. Her mother offered. What are the articles? A and the are the articles. Next, after breakfast, Meena went to dash bus stop. We know the bus stop. Where is the bus stop? We know the particular bus stop, particular place. So what we have to use? We have to use the article da when we discuss about particular place, particular person, particular thing. We use da. Next. There was there was dash bench. Dash bench at the bus stop. Okay, now children, there was a bench. So here B is a consonant. The word bench begins with the consonant. So before the consonant, we use A. Before the consonants, we use A and at the. We know the stop, where the bus stop. So at the bus stop. Particular place here we are mentioning. So the bus stop. Next. There was, so I didn't write the complete sentence. Wherever the sentence is needed, that sentence I wrote on the blackboard. Okay, now children, so I didn't complete total the sentence. Wherever the blanks are necessary, that blanks I have wrote on the board. Okay, now look at your textbook and complete total the sentence. There was fifth one. It was dash morning. It was dash pleasant. Pleasant morning. There was little traffic. There was little traffic. Okay, now children. So there was T, it comes under the consonant. So the letter it begins, the word it begins with the consonant. So here before the word I use A article. There was little traffic. So traffic, uncountable noun. It comes under the uncountable noun. So we don't number the traffic. Put the cross mark. No need of using the articles. For the uncountable nouns, we don't use the articles. Next. Dash bus. A cool breeze. A cool breeze. Was blowing. And it looked. Mind. Direct bus. So particularly we are mentioning the bus. So the school bus did not come on time. So time, it is in uncountable noun. So cross mark on time, only on time, we don't use any article here. Next, did not mind, the children did not mind. Next, Meena asked her mother for dash money. Meena asked her mother for dash money. Buy ice cream. During the break. Meena asked her mother for dash money. So here money uncountable. So we don't know article. So for uncountable nouns we don't use any article. Next, eighth one. Mummy said, she was not carrying her purse. But will buy Meena. Will buy Meena. Dash. Cream at dash park in the room. Mummy said she was not carrying her purse, but would Meena dash ice cream. Meena dash and I is a vowel. So before the vowel we use an. We use an article. Ice cream. The evening. Next, ninth one. Finally, the bus came. So, dash bus came. And went to school. went to school. Happy you. Happily. So finally, so we are talking about the bus. So bus, particular bus, we know the bus, particular bus mentioned, particular color thing we are mentioning. So we use the, and particular children, particular person we are mentioning. So the, understood now? Finally the bus came and the children went to school happily. Next we'll go for the emitter. Look at page number 46. Emitter, page number 46. Look at dash words on the tree. Fill in the blanks with words from the box. Use each word only once. So look at the page number 46, children. They have given the choosing words. You have to choose the words. They have given the words. You have to choose them and you have to fill up the appropriate blank. Okay, now look at dash birds on the tree. So what do we have to use? Those. Look at dash birds on trees. On the tree. So what we have to use? Those birds. Look at those birds. Which are sitting on the tree. So we use those. Beaks are quite red. Their beaks. Look at those birds sitting on tree. Their beaks are whited. So I am discussing about a bird which is sitting on the tree. I can see them clearly. So here I am discussing about the bird which is on the tree. So look at those birds. Their beaks are quite red. I can see them. Binoculars. Okay, na children. So here I am introducing myself. I am discussing about myself. I can see them through my binoculars. Next, fourth one. Dash bird in the bush. These birds in the bush here is gray and brown. Next, dash on, one is a paddler. So is that one is a babbler. Did you bring being your bird book. Okay, na chille. So the textbook bits are completed. Complete all those bits which are in your textbook. Okay, na chille. So the textbook campaign is completed. Revising revision pattern is there. Tomorrow we'll go for the revision pattern. Okay, na chille. Revision worksheets are there. So we'll go for the revision worksheets for tomorrow. Today's homework is complete. Textbook bits and classwork. Bits and classwork. Okay, now children. This is your homework. So tomorrow all the lessons are completed. And tomorrow we'll go for the worksheet papers, the revision worksheet papers. Okay, na children? Thank you.